Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So looks like tomorrow night we're going to have a new update, version 2.2.200, and in it we'll have the ability to summon for Aes Seti. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to be doing that, or if you're going to be holding your stones for future banners. As you know, as a free-to-play, I'm going to probably balance out my stones and hold off on this banner, even though Seti AS looks sweet. You've seen me use regular OG Seti in a lot of battles, and I am very partial to him and his two drones. And it looks like he's on a pretty cool hover bike plus a new drone next to it. So of course he's a fire lance piercing attack. And his new VC is that he's going to be able to come in like his Mina and do a fire type piercing on all enemies AoE and power down for one turn. So pretty sweet. As an AS, he also stacks orbs or stacks upon himself. So it looks like a two turn stack. He will have 15 MP recovery for all allies for the first one. And then the second stack will allow him to increase his critical rate to 100% for the next three moves. And then his final attack is actually a fire blunt attack AoE, so it's a little bit different from, having all pierce attacks. And it looks like it also boosts type resistance and boosts attack on himself. So very, very powerful. But most AS characters nowadays are very powerful as well. Now you can also see that this update does have a couple of cool things as well. Two manifest battles, one for Myris, which I do have, and one for Iska, which I absolutely do not have. So, unfortunately, I'll only be able to film for one of those battles, but, hopefully you guys can figure out the second battle if you do already have Iska. And finally, there are new theater plays in the theater. So, if you haven't already done those, make sure you do them. You do get 10 stones for a disappointing performance, and then obviously 10 for a great one, and 10 for a standing ovation. So a free way to get a few stones, and you can entertain yourself by playing around with different characters to see how bad or how well they act. So overall, a pretty small update, but more manifest battles are always cool because I do enjoy the extra challenge. I am a little bit disappointed that obviously we can be locked out of content if we don't have all the characters, but that's kind of expected in a gacha type system. So. Also, I wouldn't say that Iska is game-breaking even with Manifest, although that Manifest battle, for her, will get her a weapon that really, really increases her use in Wind DPS teams. So, if you do have Iska, rejoice. And I know some people who are on Reddit very much worship Iska, and so this is a shout-out to them as well. Anyways, looking forward to the update. Thanks for watching! We'll see you next time.